Hello, Teva. My name is Allie.
My name is Allie.
And I want action.
I want to climb, run, paddle, ride, explore.
And then share my adventures with the world.
I want to be a Teva LIfe Agent.
You asked for a dream, Teva. Here it is.
Two alleys.
5 countries.
5 months.
5 adventures that will have us saying goodbye to our comfort zones and hola to a foreign world.
But before we get into the details, allow us to introduce ourselves.
First up, the New Yorker, Allie Geiser, climber, journalist, photographer, sensualist, eternal optimist.
And the Alaskan, Allie Nicholas, climber, writer, networker, fantasizer, fiercely determined.
Together, we are the Allies.
Best friends who know there's got to be more to life than the current status quo.
Yeah. We both work at a coffee shop in Boulder, Colorado, where people pay $5 for a latte every day, but we live paycheck to paycheck.
Which means that our true interests, writing, photographing, climbing, playing, all take backseat. We want to change that.
Teva, we are ready to devote our lives to the pursuit of adventure. We are asking you to help make our dreams reality.
In return, we promise unswerving devotion to you, Teva.
Through steady documentation via photo, video, and the good old written word, we'll share our adventures with the world and hopefully inspire others to get up and get after it.
In Teva sandals.
Here's our itinerary, Teva. As you'll witness, it is well-researched and somewhat organized.
The accompanying video will illustrate the grueling and dedicated nature of the training regimen that we've already designed specifically to prepare us for this adventure.
On the 1st of November, we leave for La Paz, Bolivia. Here, we'll be volunteering at Hotchkissi Animal Rescue, where we'll help care for monkeys and jungle cats.
I trained my cat to sit, and I think I can do the same with a puma.
Claude is basically feral.
From there, on to Peru. Both of us have always dreamed of exploring a country by bicycle. What better place to do that than here? We start at Lake Titicaca, where we'll rent some crummy old mountain bikes and take to the single track, exploring Incan ruins in the area's boulders as we make our way to the cloud forest of Manu National Park.
They have sloths there.
And jaguars.
Next up, floating down the Palena River to the coast of Chile. We'll cover over 100 miles, passing volcanoes, waterfalls, hot springs, and plenty of cliffs that we hope hold some rock climbing potential.
And there won't be any large rapids to kill us.
Nope, never gets harder than class 2.
Ah, Argentina. Both Allie and I grew up in the mountains, climbing them, skiing them, hiking them. This is where we're happiest, where we're at home, where we shine. So, how can we resist? In Argentina, we will attempt to climb one of the highest peaks in the Americas, Tupungatu. Like the Mountain Gazette says, when in doubt, go higher.
A trip like this deserves to end in a party. So, after testing our high-altitude mettle, we head to Brazil. Here, we'll celebrate Carnival. When we're not out samba dancing, we'll be on the beach, learning to surf and confronting our fears of the ocean.
Need I add that this will no doubt be the most dangerous segment of our trip.
Obviously, there are sharks out there.
And under toads.
She means under toes.
Toads.
Well, Teva, that's our adventure. Along the trail, we'd like to have our way with some boulders, maybe scale a few cliffs, but our modus operandi is diving headfirst into the unknown.
Disclaimer! Right now, you're probably laughing at us and saying, you're gonna do all that with $10,000?
That's right, we are.
Teva, we'd like to take your 10 grand and run with it. For as long and as far as we can. This means embracing a sustainable model.
Cassava bread and papaya for breakfast, lunch, and even dinner.
Teva, we're gonna do this trip alpine style, light and fast, baby. We'll travel by bike, bus, boat, maybe even barefoot. The gear we carry will be minimal.
That's right, only one bikini each.
But most importantly, we're Renaissance girls.
We've got the skill set and connections to guide us through this itinerary.
However, if you're still a little bit hesitant, we understand. So, we provided the following potentially dubious, yet nonetheless entertaining, references.
One continent, one camera, one laptop, plus two alleys equals an audacious, austral adventure. These girls deliver.
What do I think about the alleys? I was just thinking the other day that if I had 10 grand to give to anybody, it would be to those two. They're so delightfully crazy and adventurous. It's insane.
Sensuality? Sex appeal? I'm immune. But if I weren't, I might just fantasize about the alleys.
It's recording.
These unbelievably intelligent and creative women will be extraordinarily successful at being wild, crazy, and saying goodbye to their comfort zones as they say hola to a new world. Thank you.
Thank you, Teva, for your desire to help people live out their adventures. Whether or not it's ours that you fuel, we think what you're doing is righteous.
That said, we still think you should choose us. So, check out our budget, check out our bios,
and believe.
You gotta let me get going, guys.
Oh, God.
Yeah, got it.
This is gonna... Roller derby, take one. Koa, chill. Just patience, dog. Dog, stop.
You're gonna hit the knot. Okay, drop it. Drop it. Okay.